Good morning, everybody. I want to welcome you back to Clay and May's Homestead. It's a beautiful morning. It's not hot and it's not too cold, but the mosquitoes are still out here biting like crazy. Man, but anyways, I had noticed that one of my planes was getting wrapped up. And I want to say this is, if any of you guys know what this is out here, please leave some comments and let me know. You see this here? I think it's called wild grape, but I'm not sure. And I try to use my app on it. Of course, I'm out here in the middle of nowhere, and the app, I don't get very good service out here, which is a good thing as far as I'm concerned. But it's crawling. I was going to say it's some kind of ivy. But if you guys know what this is, please let me know. And how do I don't know if I should eradicate it or not, because I can use this here for some rope, be honest with you, for some things. And see here, see my pine isn't looking too good, because look at this right here. See right there? So what I'm going to do is cut at the base of it and see if we can stop the growth. And then I'm going to cut right there, and then I'll see if I can fix the plant, bring it back to health. Because if you notice, look at this, see that? And if you notice, it's just don't look good. What is this, white pine? This is white pine I have out here, I believe. Oh, let's see, this is a, look at this, is a white pine. Let's see here. Two leaves. Okay, wait a minute here. Okay. Well, anyways, check this out, guys. Now, if you notice, okay, this one looks pretty good. And I do know that's not a white pine. This is a white pine, most definitely. Five needles. Now see how healthy that looks compared to those. And this one is also wrapped up. So probably, sometime today, I will be getting out here. Look at that. Look at the sky. There's no sun. Last week, it was raining like crazy. And for the last 4 days, it has not rained. Come on, May. Get over here. May. Get your butt over here. For 4 days, it hasn't rained. So we might get rain today. I hope. I do need my trees. Yeah, let's go look at the trees, guys. I do need my trees watered. And as a matter of fact, since I thought about it, I got to get out here and get my trees and my tomatoes planted. Look at here, guys. Show you something. Found a rabbit hole. See that? It's a rabbit hole. Remember last week? I didn't want to put it on video. Well, not last week, maybe about 5 or 6 videos ago, maybe even longer. I don't know. Couldn't have been too much longer because the rabbits just started coming out about the middle of last month. There was a big, huge. For a minute I thought it was a hare, but it was just a huge old ouch. Woo! Mosquitoes, right in my ear. Don't y'all hate that? Okay, it did rain. Okay, I found a whole bunch of eggs in here the other day, and I went in and pulled them out. We think we got a cabbage lopper somewhere, and I can't find that sucker. And I know he's right in my face, because usually they are green, and they are up under the leaves. This one looks good. This looks like he's been chomping over here. Uh-huh. See that? I want to get all of that stuff out of there. I don't know if you guys see. You hear? Right there? Them eggs. Oh, yeah. See if I got any in this one. Nope. See if I can get another. They little. Well, that might not be eggs there. Let me see if any more is in here. I wanted to let you guys see that. Guess not. Well, my cabbage should be ready in maybe another 2 weeks. I'm assuming. Come on, man. Whew, mosquitoes just, oh my Lord. They just ran me away from over there. Oh, I got to get up on that roof and finish roofing sometime today. So anyway, I wanted to show you guys the trees. Hey, I'll just show you this one. Whew, a lot of mosquitoes down there. Did we get any? Look. Well, this one here is growing. So far, so good. You notice? Still growing. Still got a couple apples on it, too, actually. There's an apple right there. I am working on the other side of the roof. I'm doing my own roofing. I don't know how long it's going to take me, but I figure maybe 2 months on that other side by myself, besides the other millions of things that I got to do. Hopefully even sooner, because you know, I got a pretty nice section. Ah, get away. I know it's going to get worse now. Look at that. See, that's all from tearing things up. I can't wait. Then I'm going to take that. See that square right there? I'm going to take that out because I got some squirrels up there, and I've been doing everything to get them out of there. Anybody know how to get rid of squirrels? Leave a comment, please. Organic. I always use organic anything. If you know anything organic, I can hook up, make up, whatever. Let's get out of here, man. Come on. Mosquitoes are crazy over here. It's all wet back here. Come on. Hey, go. It's getting hard-headed. Shoot. Come on, girl. But anyway, everybody, poor Sky. Sky will be leaving us soon from the homestead. So we're just going to come over here, and we're going to be saying goodbye to Sky. Sky's leaving tomorrow. She's pretty much house-trained. May got her trained as far as not perimeter. She's a runner. She loves to run off. But we're going to miss Sky. So we're going to rehome her. One of the original owners actually is going to be taking her back. So I'm the third person that had her probably this long. But anyway, guys, I'm going to put a picture of Sky as a cover page. And Sky's going to be leaving the homestead. All right? So love, peace, soul. Love your fellow man. Spread love. Because when you spread love, y'all know the lick. Love will spread itself. Peace.